Just when I think I'm making progress, she beats me up with new ones. I'm back to square zero again.
I want to know what overdoing it creates. What is
overdoing? Okay, overdoing it, you're still in the subacute phases. So overdoing it means you're going to get a lot more swelling. The soft tissue, like we talked about, when you're strengthening a muscle, you're actually getting little micro tears. That's how the muscle rebuilds itself and gets bigger. So you're just overdoing it means you need to give your muscles enough time to rest and recuperate, get those waste products out, provide fresh blood flow in, and then let those micro tears repair themselves, because you don't want to overdo it and cause a tear, like a real tear. Okay? So that's kind of what you need to look for.
Get up.
Exercise.
This is wonderful. Good. Your knee's not going past your toes.
No. Oh my gosh, that hurts even more.
Yes, too much, yeah. Because right here you're getting a really deep hip flexor stretch.
I'm not even feeling the hip flexor.
You're not. Where are you feeling it?
Right here.
On which leg?
This one.
Because, well, that's your quad. So your quad is crossing your hip joint as well. So when you do a hip flexor stretch, you're stretching the quad as well.
I don't even feel hip flexor in this. I'm feeling totally the quad.
Quad.
But it's allowing me, it's going further each time.
Good. 10. What do you think? Going to 15?
No.
Okay. 'Back extensor strengthening as well, which you're going to need for surfing. Okay, inhale and then exhale as you come up. Contract the glutes. Painful?
No, tough.
Oh, okay, good. Have you tried a plank yet? It might be a little hard on the bed. Breathe. Good, keep going. Nice form. Still breathing. I'm going on 15 seconds. Easy. You can go a minute?
Just when I think I'm making progress, she beats me up with new ones. I'm back to square zero again. Unbelievable, but these are really surf-related, and I can tell that if I was to try and get up on a surfboard right now, it would be virtually impossible. So this is, I guess, the first steps in surf-related type exercises. So back to the water. What's it
Not
say?
Not bad. 111 over 70.
111. Boy, deep breathing exercises work.
Not bad at all.
So, you're at 111 over what?
78.
Over 78. Not too shabby. So my blood is properly thinned to the right viscosity to avoid blood clots without any of it.
You might take a couple Tylenol. That'll help the inflammation not increase when you're walking. That's what the pain's from. It increases the inflammation,
right.
Irritation. So you might want to take a couple Tylenol before you go for a walk,
okay,
or before physical therapy comes, because that might help. decrease the inflammation, which will decrease the pain.
Yeah, well, I got me a great ice bag for my hip, so
that's
it
good.
Covers the whole thing.
So did you ice it before and after the
Not
walk?
Before, it feels smooth and easy. And if I had any pain, I'd do it.